everyone, what is up and welcome to the channel. Right now in this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can unlock the brand new Cali sticks when they do arrive in the game tomorrow, as well as also the brand new monthly login character for season 4 of COD Mobile. And spoiler, it's a really, really cool one. So firstly, I do want to ask, if you have not yet smacked that sub button, please do so to join the family for daily COD Mobile videos. And now, with that out the way, here we go. So let's start off with the new monthly login character being Kruger Dust Up. And yeah, it's actually very, very cool. This is a massive W in my opinion, a very awesome military styled skin. Now I know this is a reskin, or you could say a recolor, but it is a damn good one. Like, I'm definitely a fan of the skin and I will be using it when I do end up unlocking it. But what is your guys' opinion? Let me know down below in the comment section. And now, let's check out how you can unlock the Cali sticks when they do end up arriving in the game tomorrow in a seasonal challenge. So over here is the first mission. Throw flashbang grenades 5 times in multiplayer matches and you are going to get 200 credits and some Battle Pass XP. Then, use UAV score streaks 3 times in multiplayer matches and you are going to get a concussion grenade skin and some more Battle Pass XP. Then, earn 1,000 score points in multiplayer matches, and you are going to get 500 XP weapon cards times 10, as well as 2,000 Battle Pass XP. Then, kill 5 enemies with melee weapons in multiplayer matches, and you are going to get the spray, what are you doing, and 2,000 Battle Pass XP. Then, kill 10 enemies with the Shadow Blades operator skill in multiplayer matches, and you are going to get Cordite Collapse and 2,000 Battle Pass XP. Then, earn survivor medals 2 times in multiplayer matches and you are going to get the brand new melee item being the Cali sticks and 30,000 Battle Pass XP. So that is how you can earn the Cali sticks tomorrow when they do end up coming to the game. But that is not all. There's still one more mission. Kill 15 enemies with the Cali sticks in multiplayer matches and you are going to get a new Milsim operator skin known as Collapse and 30,000 Battle Pass XP. Now, this is a rare version of Milsim, but it actually looks pretty nice for being a rare skin. Not gonna lie, definitely not bad. So there you guys go, that is how you can earn the Cali sticks tomorrow in the game, as well as also a new free version of Milsim. Definitely not too bad. Now, I do want to note that this mission will be in the game from tomorrow, the 28th of April, up until the 2nd of June. And with that being said, that is going to be all for this video, a nice quick one. I just wanted to show you guys what you have to do so you guys can get prepared so long for the brand new Cali sticks when they do arrive in the game tomorrow. So anyway guys, that is going to be all for this video. I hope all of you did enjoy, and thank you so much for watching as well. But for now, that's going to be all from me. Have a great day. And Squally out. Catch you next one. And cheers. Bye.